cruise ship terminal. Yeah, there are some relatively small waves today, but a more exposed location you're not going to find anywhere, as waves are going up 6 or 7 metres up the wall as they come in. And if you can tell me that a cruise ship terminal is going to sit there and hop and rock and bounce, look at those waves coming off the point. They are going up a long way. It's a big breakwall, this one, for a good reason. They put there to protect the ships on the other side of it, not to have ships tie up on the outside of it. Ludicrous. Dumbest thing I've seen.